everybody! It's me, Vince Bones! And I'm here to welcome you on behalf of the most brutal band on Earth, Death Clock! Now, let's have some fun behind the scenes. You know, a lot of really hard work goes into putting on a Death Clock show by a lot of people that you don't see racing around behind them scenes. Let's check it out! First, there's the Clocketeers. Here's the level one amp and guitar tech team. The level two drum techs. They're in charge of tuning and washing off the blood and vomit off those skins for pickles. Then there's the level three microphone washing team. The level four decorpsing and delimbing stage team. And if I'm not mistaken, it happens to be somebody's birthday from level four. Happy birthday, number 26789900010. Happy birthday. Then we've got the legal team, preparing for the amount of people to die team. Washing the carcass removing machine team. The catering crew. Hi, Jean-Pierre. Then we've got the level 26 lighting crew. They're in charge of lights, the light bulbs, and, you know, the lights, and so you can see stuff and turn them on. And this is all wolf. And this is all thermometers. You get the idea. A big part of the show is making sure that Death Clock has enough booze to drink and ladies to, you know what, with. So we bring in literally truckloads of Death Clock's favorite booze, and we'll be scouting the crowd tonight for very nice, respectable ladies to want to, you know what, with Death Clock. Pending proper paperwork, including AIDS check, STD scanning, doctor, detective crew, and of course, paternity waivers, which leads us to our old pals, the prophylactic team, and the skank patrol, including the skank deflector bombs. Wow! We here at Death Clock sure do work hard, so let's hear it for all them clocketeers out there who literally die every day to bring you that sweet blowjobby metal. Well, that's all from me. I'm Facebones, and so I'll see you later, fuckfaces!